We did it! We finally did it, Zeke! Acceleration trigger analysis is complete!
Man, that was quick. Did you stay up all night? It's the thing Lulu was using, right? What the hell is it, anyway?
I'm so glad you asked. Simply put, an acceleration trigger initiates a process. Oracle potential energy is drawn forth from the Oracle cells within a God Arc user's body when certain stresses are applied to the cells, then transferred to a booster within their armlet, which then amplifies the effect of the energy, instantly boosting the user's capabilities by creating a God Arc wielder feedback loop, resulting in an Oracle cell subjective stimulation system.
Simply put,
it'll unlock the energy in your Oracle cells for an extra boost of power when you do certain things during combat. Wow, those folks in Baron are working on some remarkable stuff.
So, these Oracle cells we have in us are real scary, huh?
Yeah, I'd say they qualify as real scary. If you overactivate them, they'll eat your body from the inside after all.
Do you have to look so happy about it?
Well, you don't have to worry as long as you don't pull anything funny. The one Lulu brought in was improperly calibrated, which is dangerous. But never fear. I'll make sure the ones on your God Arcs are up to spec.
Huh? But you just finished analyzing them. You gonna install them already? I mean, I know I said I wanted one, but...
The more weapons you have at your disposal, the longer you can survive. Right, friend?
Well, maybe, I guess.
I've made sure to install the safest, simplest version so you can try it out the next time you're in a fight. There's already a mission set up and everything.
No glitches, right?
Thank you. vitals normally. Instruments are green. Go ahead, Keith.
All right, let's get this acceleration trigger test underway, shall we? Are you good to go, Lulu?
Sure, no problem. Somehow it feels more natural than it did before.
Right? That means the tuning is worth it. Okay, forget about us and start using that acceleration trigger. Expected. Thank you both for your help. If anything catches your attention, let me know right away. Engineers need good feedback in order to improve.
Thanks for this. Working with you puts my mind at ease. I'd like to do it again. I've never felt like that before.
So that's how it evolves.
Oh, welcome back. That fight left me spellbound.